Hello everybody, Mailman here from Goat Productions. We're going to jump right into that first harvest with the budget combination from ATN. That's that X-Sight LTV 3-9 I've been showing you, $599. You got ATN's new OTS LT, the handheld scanner. Just took out the $999 model last night for the first hunt. 160 core, 3-9. Compared it with my old Betsy. I wanted to make sure before I retired it that it is similar. Got a 384 2-8 here with a 25 millimeter lens. That 2 power. I normally don't zoom when I'm scanning. I'm just looking for heat. The 3-6, me and my buddy both agreed, the 3-6 sharper. I could see just as far out there. 500 yards ATN has given you on scanning. I think it's very capable. Every farm I went to last night, that was a capable unit for me to find and then stock up on animals. I'm going to be able to put away the batteries, rechargeable batteries. I'm going to do a whole video on a comparison why I really like that one more. The 3-6 gave me a little bit more range. The only thing was the field of view was a little tighter from whenever we're driving on those property roads and I'm scanning as I'm moving along slowly scanning. I had to get used to that. The 2 power gave me that bigger field of view, but I will give it up for the range that I got on that unit. The $999 unit, I'm very happy with the range that I got on it, the animals I was able to see, how much bigger the animal was in that unit compared to the 2-8. So we're going to go over all that in another video, but I want to jump right to that budget combination. First kill. Took Matt out eight to about midnight. He had to go home, so I dropped him off. I went back, took a nap. I was going to get up at 3, got up at 5. Right about this time of year, man, my hogs are very active. Turkey season, I'm out there, and I'm seeing hogs right before daybreak. So this time of year, man, right before daybreak is the best for me for hogs. Woke up at 5:10, I was on a lone boar. Got in there, moving in with that unit. So I got my weapon with my X-Sight on it, on a tripod on my shoulder. I'm sliding in and I'm sneaking in with that scanner and then I drop it right here. It's around my neck. So I'm moving in on that animal. I'm in that field with a lot of high weeds that are dead, but they're just in patches. So I can use those as I look. I'm moving in on this hog, but the thermal is the key in this unit because I'm seeing that hog through that dead weeds, but it's blocking me, blocking my view. I'm able to sneak in with that night vision. If I was scanning with night vision, I would not have seen this hog. So I get down into an area. I can clearly see the hogs within range, but he's behind that stuff. So I'm going to give you just a quick video here of what I'm looking at with night vision. The great thing about thermal, that $999 unit pierces through that. I see that hog there, and I just wait. It's a waiting game. Sit there and wait for him to go right or left. He actually comes straight up through, and you'll see him come, and I drop him with the 300 blackout. That budget combination is going to be fine. It's going to get you out there in the game. You're not going to be looking through that weapon all night, man, because that just wears you out looking through that weapon, scanning with that weapon. Even if you throw a thermal on there, an LT, a Thor LT, you're looking all night. That is going to wear you out, even on a tripod. Get that scanner. I got a 3-6, 320 core coming. It's telling me 900 up to 1,000 yards I'm going to be able to see heat. This unit is capable, but that's $700 more. So save the $700 if you do. That's what is great about ATN. Fit it in your budget. $999 model is good. You're going to be very impressed with that model. I'm going to go through just pressing the buttons really quickly. The settings change as you're looking through it. I don't got to go through that big menu. There's so many reasons I like that new model, and I'm going to go through them in another video. But let's jump to that kill on that budget combination. I'm going to run this a lot for you this year. I'm going to show you what you can do with that combination right there, and your numbers are going to go up. You're going to shoot through the roof if you got that thermal scanner.